The Legacy of the Lute by Letitia Elizabeth Landon. Come take the lute I loved, 'tis all I have to offer thee, and may it be less fatal gift than it has ever been to me. My sigh yet lingers on the strings I have not heart to break. Wilt thou not, dearest, keep the lute for mine, for the departed's sake? But pray thee, do not wake that lute. Leave it upon the cypress tree. I would have crushed its charmed chords, but they so oft were strung to thee. The minstrel lute, oh, touch it not, or weary destiny is thine. Thy life a twilight's haunted dream, thou victim at an idol's shrine. Thy breath but lives on others' lips, thy hope a thing beyond the grave. Thy heart bare to the vulture's beak, thyself a bound and bartered slave. And yet a dangerous charm o'er all, a bright but ignis fatuous flame, luring thee with a show of power, dazzling thee with a blaze of flame. It is to waste on careless hearts the throbbing music of thine own, to speak love's burning words, yet be alone, I utterly alone. I sought to fling my laurel wreath away upon the autumn wind. In vain, 'twas like those poisoned crowns, thou mayst not from the brow unbind. Predestined from my birth to feed on dreams, yet watch those dreams depart, to bear through life, to feel in death, a burning and a broken heart. Then hang it on the cypress bough, the minstrel lute I leave to thee, and be it only for the wind to wake its mournful dirge for me.